In Claiborne County, the sheriff's office has teamed up with the Mississippi Shine Project to host a water giveaway. 252 cases of water will be given to neighbors on July 27th at the sheriff's office on Market Street in Port Gibson. This will be a first-come, first-serve event, and it will start at 9 a.m.